One of Lee Hazelwood's first hits was a instrumental that he recorded with Dwayne Eddy. Anybody know what song I'm talking about here? Rebel Rouser, that's right. Features Julian Manley on the six-string bass, Steve Welsh on the sax. $1 million worth of twang, Dwayne Eddy. Julian Bailey.